Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another Female Friday video. As you guys know, it's one of our favorite days here on the channel. It's the day we bring light to the amazing female artists and bands here on Rob Squad Reactions. But if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but
three times a day.
Three of them every single day. But I'm super, super excited for who we got today. As you guys know, your boy Jay has no idea who we have on Female Fridays until Mama drops it on us. So I'm excited to see what you got for us.
Today, we are listening to a band that's been suggested quite a bit, Quarterflash. And I'm excited because with Female Friday, when we can add bands onto it, because I feel like we don't get as many bands on Friday. So I think it's really cool that we can add another one to the mix with Quarterflash. And the song you guys suggested was Harden My Heart.
All right. Brand new to the channel. That's Quarterflash, right. Harden My Heart. Let's go ahead and get into it. Again, if you are new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Let's check out some Quarterflash. Horns. She has a lot of play with her voice.
It has a lot of play, but it's a unique combination of it being extremely airy, but powerful at the same time. And then you add that play in the mix, and you're like, wow, like her voice is absolutely stunning. And we heard horns at the beginning, and I forgot the reason this song was suggested is you guys said that Amber would love the horns in it. So I'm ready. I hope they add some more, because that wasn't enough for me.
And it's also got a really nice little riff in it.
It
does have a nice riff. Let's get back to it. Seen a woman play the sax on the channel yet.
I didn't know that it was a female sax player.
That's what I'm saying.
I did read a lot of comments. You guys said that I would love the horns. Check them out for Female Friday. But she's killing.
Absolutely.
I'm killing. So excited. You gotta rewind it to the beginning of her solo. Yeah, right there.
Hey, real quick, did you notice this has got to be like 70s or 80s, because everything is that wood panel. Like,
apparently, we had one of our houses in that back room. Yeah,
that's how my grandpa's house was.
It's got the 80s beat to it.
Oh,
impressed with Quarterflash.
No, I really did like Quarterflash. You know, she, you know, and you said earlier the 80s. She had that 80s vibe, and then to top it off, she killing it on the sax.
That was probably my favorite part. And I really liked her voice. I really thought it was a very unique, stunning, just for her.
She had a lot of play with her voice. Yeah,
and then the song was cool too. I mean, basically just she needs to let somebody go and she has to learn to harden her heart. But I mean, that applies to any situation in life. Sometimes you have to just toughen up, buck up, and get it done.
So. No doubt about it. But thank you guys so much for that suggestion. Again, that was a brand new one that we've never heard of, never reacted to on the channel. But
it was fun.
So we're going to have to dive more into, what was her name again?
It was Quarterflash.
That's a hard name to remember. Quarterflash. So drop down in the comments with some more suggestions. Hey, but that's going to be the end of today's Female Friday video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, you guys have a goal every single day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
It's to make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.